And the National Security Advisor Ajit Doval has red flagged officials on any document leaks to the media. The NSA came down hard on the ministries, telling ministers not to leak official documents to the media at any cost, since it was compromising national security. The crackdown has already had an impact, with all the ministers on guard at all times, sources adding that employees are hesitant even for a photocopy of the documents.